I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unhide hidden App Store purchases on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the App Store app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap your profile icon on this screen. The account screen opens. Step 2. Tap your name and profile picture at the top of this menu. You'll land on the account settings screen. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Hidden Purchases. You'll see a list of all of the purchases you've hidden that are associated with your Apple ID. Step 4. Find the hidden purchase that you want to unhide and then tap Unhide next to that item. That item will be unhidden immediately and no longer visible in your list of downloaded apps going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.